a lawmaker who made headlines in Japan as the poster boy for paternity leave quit on Friday after admitting to a tryst with a kimono fitter days before his wife gave birth. Kensuke resigned from Prime Minister Shinzo Liberal Democratic Party during a live televised news conference. He also apologized for the affair to supporters and to his wife, a lawmaker from the same party. He says, "I plan to repent for the rest of my life." Miyazaki told reporters, "I know my careless acts are inconsistent with the